I am Roshni. I am going to speak about success. Let me start my talk with the quotation of Swami Vivekananda. All power is within you. You can do anything and everything. Believe in that. Now I am going to tell a small story about the success. As a man was crossing the elephants, he suddenly stopped and confused about the fact that how these huge creatures like have been tied up using the rope. Now, so he asked this to the trainer. The trainer said that when the elephants were young and small, we used the same rope to tie its leg. The trainer said that when the elephants were young and small, we used the same size rope to hold its leg. But now also we are using the same size rope because we are believing that the rope is still holding its leg. The man was amazed because even though the elephant was a very big, elephant has the power to break the rope, it didn't do so because it believes that they could not. Likewise, many of us think that we cannot do anything because of the failures we met at once. Failure is a stepping stone of success. We should not bow down by failures. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam says that fail means first attempt in learning. Success is inspiration, but failure is education. Failure teaches you a lot more than a success teaches us. Our youngsters are facing many problems. Problems are like onions. The more you peel, the more you cry. The deeper you go, there is nothing inside. So cry as hard you want and make a decision that you won't never cry for the same reason again. Success usually comes to those who are always busy in looking for it. Thank you.